The last time we checked in on our heroes, they had a very large visitor, a mega yacht. Floating McMansion doesn't even begin to do it justice. You could easily fit a large boat in the swimming pool of this boat. Fillmore and Hawthorne aren't quite on the same page when it comes to conspicuous displays of wealth. Fillmore is happy as long as he has a good book to read and a jellyfish to snack on. Hawthorne counts his happiness in tens and twenties. And today, his ship has come in. As Einstein once said, not everything that can be counted counts, and not everything that counts can be counted. I think you have to be Einstein to understand that the first time around.